Hello guys, this is Technodroid and this is a review of an full HD game which I showed you the last time. This is called the GT Racing Motor Academy. It has got 100 MB of game data. As you can see, it is loading. The game is loading. It is a very heavy game, so it will take time. It has got three options, only career, arcade and multiplayer. In the multiplayer mode you can play online, but there are very less servers. So I'll go into my career. Okay, so for showing you, I'll go into the arcade. In the arcade mode you can highly customize your tracks. Just right click this is a Black Forest France Raceway. I like this the most, but I will show you all of them. This is Scandinavia Snowfield, Sydney Fastlane, US Speedring, Montreal. All others are locked. So I'll go to my France. I can also customize number of laps. So I want 2. So here is 2. So I can also customize opponents. So I'll start the race. We can also select car, but it's a very lengthy process. So this race will be loaded. It's an Audi Quattro, and all you car lovers know what this machine can do. Experience the graphics of the game. Yes, mind blowing drift. The Ford GT hit me. There's no lag at all. I do not have to brake at the corners. I'm driving really bad. It's a really fast car. Listen to the sounds very carefully. You will notice that they are from the real Quattro series. I'm not very good at it. I've been eliminated, but no worries, this is just for showing you. Now I'll show you the other aspects of this game. So it will take some time to load. I'll go back into the career menu. We have got an option of aftermarket, where we can customize our cars which we have bought or we received as a gift. सो आई गो टू द रेस सेंटर. जीती ड्यूरिंग चैंपियनशिप क्लास बी. इन दिस गेम यू इट हैव अ यूनिक इट इज अ वन ऑफ अ काइंड एबिलिटी. यू हैव टू टेक लाइसेंसेस बिफोर यू कैन रेस. सो इट्स नॉट दैट इजी. So I will go around the track. This is my car which I have bought. It's a VW. It's not that fast as all Audi Quattro. And its sound is terrible. My 800 is better than it. I'll break. This is my favorite game. As you can see, marvelous graphics and fabulous. We can go zip zap zoom. He left me behind. I'll not see him. Now I'm currently on the last position. The green lines which you can see is the best lines. If we go on them, we have the most number of chances to win. So that was it. Goodbye.